In this video, I will show you exactly step by step how to exchange Polygon Ethereum to regular Ethereum through Opensea and Polygon Bridge. So I will show you everything you need to know from the beginning till the end, including the fees that we need to pay for the exchange. Before we dive in, let me just quickly welcome you to my Memecoin Crypto channel, where I cover mainly meme coins. So if this is something you would like to see in the future, subscribe to this channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video. But now let's get back to exchanging Polygon Ethereum for regular Ethereum. I am now on OpenSea and as you can see, I have both regular Ethereum and also Polygon Ethereum in my wallet. And what I want to do now is to convert the Polygon version to the regular one. If you are on OpenSea, you can click on these three dots next to your Polygon Ethereum balance and click on Bridge to Ethereum. This will bring us to another site where we will do the actual swap. If you want, you can go to this site directly as well. You can see the link on the screen right now, and I will also place this link into the video description. Now we need to click on Polygon Bridge and select the wallet we want to connect. I'm using MetaMask, so I'll select MetaMask. Now we need to click on Next, Connect, and sign the connection. Once we are connected, we need to click on the withdraw button and define how much Polygon Ethereum we want to withdraw from the Polygon chain to the Ethereum chain and then click on transfer. Moving funds from Polygon to Ethereum can take between 45 minutes to 3 hours and once we initiate the withdrawal, we can't cancel it. Now we need to click on continue and accept the fee, which was around $30 in my case. Let's click on continue and then once again on continue. Now we need to confirm this transaction in MetaMask as well. And as you can see, there is another very small fee in Matic, so you need to have a little bit of Matic in your wallet as well. Let's click on confirm. Shortly after that, the transaction will be confirmed on the blockchain. And now it says that we need to wait until the Polygon POS, which means proof of stake, arrives. This will take between 45 minutes and 3 hours. If we want, we can display the transaction on the Polychain, but other than that, we need to just wait. So let me pause the video and get back once the wait is over. Okay, so now we are back, checkpoint arrived, and it says that we need to confirm one more transaction that will cost around $46. So to be honest, transferring Polygon Ethereum to a regular one is more expensive than I expected. But what can we do? We need to accept, so let's click on continue and confirm the transaction. Now the transaction is in progress, I will speed up the time a bit and we need to wait. The transaction was finally completed. Now we can go to OpenSea to see the Ethereum balance and we can see that the Ethereum really transferred from the Polygon chain to the Ethereum chain. And of course, we can see the same in MetaMask as well. So this is it. This is how you exchange Polygon Ethereum to regular Ethereum. I hope this tutorial helped you. If yes, please give thumbs up to this video and also subscribe to this channel if you want to see meme coins related videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.